You can walk through the fire complaining along the way, or you can walk through the fire and create an example for everyone else so that the way you handle things with grace and dignity and discipline can show other people that they can handle their own life this way. And there's beauty in that.